Good Home is sponsored by Kirchner Building Centers.
Kirchner Building Centers in an awesome location inside the store with our awesome handyman, Dakota Kirchner. Hello, my friend.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
Good.
This is a very neat little area here.
It's a cool little room.
Siding and decking and everything that you could need if you're looking to do something nice to the outside of your house.
Yes, ma'am. Very much so.
So this is Select Siding.
It is.
And we're standing on?
Zuri Decking.
And both are made by?
Royal.
All are available here at Kirchner's?
Correct.
What makes this a good product?
For the most part, it's pretty much as maintenance-free as you can get for siding and decking compared to your other options.
Now, when you say that, that's obviously a benefit to most
it
people.
It is. Uh-huh.
Maintenance-free, there's still some maintenance, though.
Correct.
So when you need to clean it or wash it, how does that work?
I mean, obviously, it's not dirt-proof, so
sure.
You can go through and just power wash it off, and that's pretty much all you got to do. No cleaning, no scrubbing, no stains, no nothing really.
So then the next question comes to mind, oh, surely there can't be a large selection then if it's this maintenance free.
It's a cellular product, a PVC product, so they can keep really dark colors longer than like your vinyl siding. So they have a wide variety of colors for your siding.
Uh-huh.
The decking, they model it after 5 Brazilian woods, so they have a real look to them. So it's
and they really do,
mm-hmm.
because I think people need to understand, when I came in and checked out this area, I thought that was wood decking.
Yeah.
And that's the best part of it, because if you have a wood deck, you've got to stain it year after year. You're doing maintenance and work. With this stuff, it really is kind of nice.
It is pretty much maintenance-free, and they've copied a tree pattern, so it really looks real on this decking.
Now with the siding, it's not just this look that's behind us. There are other options with that as well?
There are other options. You have your traditional, I would call it traditional siding look, and then you can do your board and batten, or you can get even a bigger face if you wanted to do that also.
Now when people have this installed, is this something they can do themselves, or how does that process work?
This would be a little more difficult than your regular vinyl siding. Probably not as hard as your just regular wood siding, but Select will send a professional down, so if you want to learn how to do it, they will send someone down and show you how to do it for a day, and after that you're on your own, but they will send someone down to show you how to do it.
That's kind of cool.
It is.
But you all have a lot of folks here that answer questions too at
we
Kirchner.
Do.
So if people are interested in new decking or new siding, how should they start? Where should they begin the process?
You can call us, visit our website, either one, KirchnerBuildingCenters.com.
And if they come in, they can check out this cool
they
little
can.
Spot.
They can.
They might pick up a new grill while they're here too.
They could.
Because you got
could.
Some neat ones in
we
this
do.
Area.
We have quite a few grills.
Kirchner Building Centers is the place to be, and we say that if you're looking for low maintenance, Select is a good choice.
It
Thanks
is.
So much, Dakota.
Mm-hmm. Anytime. Thank you.
And you can visit them in Marshall, Illinois on South 6th Street with locations in Newton, Mattoon, and Casey as well, or online at KirchnerBuildingCenters.com.
I love them.
I do too.
They help you with everything.